One for two. Now India needs 71 runs from 48 balls.